My scripture reading will be coming out of Matthew 28, chapter verses 1 through 10 in the NIV version. After the Sabbath at dawn on the first day of the week, Mary Magdalene and the other Mary went to look at the tomb. There was a violent earthquake, for an angel of the Lord came down from heaven and going to the tomb, rolled back the stone and sat on him. His appearance was like lightning, and his clothes were white as snow. The guards were so afraid of him that they shook and came like dead men. The angel said to the woman, "Do not be afraid, for I know that you are looking for Jesus, who was crucified. He is not here. He has risen, just as he has said. Come and see the place where he lay, and go quickly and tell his disciples he has risen from the dead and is going ahead of you into Galilee. There you will see him, now I have told you." So the woman hurried away from the tomb, afraid, yet filled with joy, and ran to tell his disciples. Suddenly Jesus met them. "Greetings," he said. They came to him, collapsed at his feet, and worshiped him. And then Jesus said to them, "Do not be afraid. Go and tell my brothers to go to Galilee. There they will see me."
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
I read to you Matthew 28, chapter verses 1 through 10.
May
the Lord have
a blessing.
Have a blessing to the reading, hearing, and doing of his word.
Amen.
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 Now we will have a prayer by Ms. Clayton.
Amen.
Good morning, eternity.
Good morning.
I am taking the place of Mr. Elijah White, who is not feeling well today. So we want to be in prayer for him. And I'm just full right now. Anytime I see children in God's house, I'm full. So Dear most gracious God, we thank you for this day. We thank you for this day because it is a day like no other. Not only have you blessed us with waking us up, with allowing us the ability to move and to function and to think, Lord, and to bring us into your house one more time, you allow us this very special day as we recognize your gift of love to us, as you bless us with your Son. Your Son who died for us, Lord, because we knew not, and we still don't know better than you do, Lord. And we just thank you, Lord, for allowing us the opportunity for your grace and your mercy. We know we're not worthy, but we give you glory this day. Lord, as we take in the words that these children speak to us, the songs that they sing to us, Lord, we ask that they just be ministers unto us, unto our spirit, Lord, that it just not be a show, but they feel your love through the words, Lord, that we feel your love through their words as they are ministers right now. Lord, we thank you and we give you glory for this day, for it is a day like no other, and we give you the glory, the honor, and the praise that you so richly deserve. In the name of Jesus, we pray. Amen.
Amen.
Now you have the speech, The Easter Day, by Mr. Joshua Scott.
Right. Yay.
These are the time to sing and thank the Lord for the rising King.
Hey.
Now we will have the speech, Easter Praise, by DeAndre Walker.
All right.
Now it's big, we sing for
Jesus Christ.
Jesus Christ, I say the key.
Yay. All right.
Now we have the Easter Cheer by Tyrone Snow.
Yay!
Clap, clap. Shout, shout. What love the day is about.
Now we will have the song, Now Behold the Lamb by Deshaunna Walker.
Amen.
Let me see if I can start this up.